Hey folks, welcome back to Let's Play Grand Theft Auto 5 on the Mysterious JG. Last time, had the game sound way lower in the mix than I meant to, as I found out when I just went back and checked some sound. The dialogue of Mexican man who made us feel like shit wasn't as good as I'd hoped. Well, we found a scrap. We found one of 50 letters. We also apparently have didn't need to stop and buy a I wonder what all this is supposed to mean. Alien power signals. We didn't need to buy a parachute because one just kind of shows up. Anyway, I believe this guy is up at the top of Mount Chiliad. Well, I would have thought he was up here somewhere. Doesn't seem like I found exactly the right spot, though. Ah, shit. All right, hold on. I still have this page up where I looked him up. You must choose your Trevor as your protagonist. I'm really close. Yeah, I'm like basically right here. Yeah, I'm like right here. Maybe it's the wrong time of day. Oh, here we go. Bell's End. We're supposed to find him over by a sign that says Bell's End.
This shit right here is biblical in the secular use of the term. I'm about to do Mother Nature harm from every angle. This is Glenn Scoville, looking death in the eye again. Hike somewhere else, buddy. I don't think so, bro.
Okay. So we're chasing him down now. Like, you can get him from range before he spots you, but if you want to take him in alive, you do have to chase him at the parachute. I don't know why he's so far ahead of us, though. I'm not sure how to advance farther forward with greater speed. I don't think we want to be below him. I don't know how far away from him we can get before the mission is considered a failure. But it does look like he's going to be touching the ground pretty soon. Oh, yeah. Ow. Okay, that hurt. But we're alive. And he's not really fleeing very effectively, it seems like. But he's fleeing effectively enough, damn it. Can see him over there. It's not like he hurt his leg or anything that would make this nice and easy. Should have probably diverted over and gotten that bike.
Let's see those balls, Rent-A-Cop.
Yeah, my balls. I'm bringing them right to you.
Maybe I'll just kill you after all.
Yeah, this is a lot of trouble to go to.
In the zone, mofo! All right, you win.
Ah, there's a good boy.
It's awfully hard to bring them in if they don't surrender.
Guessing this probably isn't a feasible mode of transport.
Okay, can't use this. It's not. You can't ride on the back of it, I guess. Oh, here we go. All right.
Sit your ass down.
Get out of there, Lady Sephiroth.
That's it, bro. Outside the box.
Hi, I'm the poor sledge and ever lived.
Oh, luckily, that lady's running away instead of trying to get her vehicle back. Because that would have been a pain in the butt. Okay, apparently cops saw me stealing the vehicle. Pain in the butt, this whole deal. All right. We got a 1-star wanted level for dropping out of the sky, stunning somebody. I don't know them as... Yeah, I'm going to get spotted here. I mean, it was just possible. Maybe they wouldn't quite see me, but at least they have to get turned all the way around. So I got a good chance to break away from them now. Where the hell am I trying to get to? Mod's place is over here somewhere. Eh, whatever. I'm north of that lake. That was the Drug Runner airfield, I believe. We'll get directions back once they've decided I've evaded the cops long enough. I got another star out of all this at some point. I guess just from making some poor cop wreck his car.
Bro, come on. Seriously? So I forgot to show for court. No biggie. Lesson learned. Let's move on.
Yeah, that's how it works.
The best pitch you can come up with.
Are you kidding me?
Gonna try to give me money?
I'm the world leaders, man. I'm in banking, complex derivatives.
Well, what are the chances? I'm in banking too. Large withdrawals.
Then you know where I'm coming from. Play hard, go big, no regrets, right?
All I'm regretting is not killing you.
Yep.
But the journey's still young.
Wow. Buzzkill alert.
Derivatives are scary. It's like, if you study accounting, derivatives, it's like, how the hell can this be legal? It's basically like financial wizardry.
Come on. Don't tell me you didn't rush your tits off back there. Is that a thing?
An original getaway. I'll give you that.
That's me, dog. Unconventional. You see my ink, right? I mean, you never guess I have an MBA. I'm going full sleeve this year, FYI. It's like when I look at you,
I see homeless crack, but you're really a badass white-knuckle bounty hunter. Dudes like you and me, we will not let normality define us. Uh-huh. I met this hedge fund guy called Dom a couple years back who got me into the
Dominator.
Guy was a real doucherama, but he taught me that it's okay to be a douche so long as you're spiritual and alive. It's about taking on nature and winning.
We should have killed this guy.
Oh, and how's that working out for you? I mean, in the light of you being on your way to jail and possibly being killed on the way there.
Yeah, derivatives, it's like legal betting. It's like, I promise to pay you this if the value of this other thing drops. It doesn't have inherent value of its own.
It's all a big misunderstanding.
Oh, never mind. I guess I should have left this longer.
Hello, bud. Look at the two of you. Have you been keeping handsome?
Up and down, to be honest with you.
I was talking to him.
Confusing, Trevor. In my youth, I wanted to be a cheerleader, and I nearly made it to the top. But then I discovered a burning passion for justice.
Mm-hmm.
That's what brought you here.
No, but that's another story for another day. Leave him here.
She shows up in email only, I guess, and online. We never really get too much about the complex inner workings of Maud. We know that apparently she rejected the guy from the ammo store. 10,000, that's not too bad. I mean, we don't care about that money at all right now, but earlier in the game, that would have been a really big deal. A couple of those, you could buy another bar that just always loses money forever. The General Lee. Well, let's see. Minutemen mission, bail bond mission. I didn't even think about the bail bond mission. I guess it was the Minutemen or continuing the main story or stock. I don't feel like dealing with the stock. Yeah, I mean, I can't. It's going to break me. I can't be messing with that now. Do that on a weekday night or early in a weekend where I've got plenty of fun to look forward to after dealing with the frustration of stocks. I don't want to spend my Sunday evening trying to maintain a cheerful spirit before work. It's not like I hate my job either. It's just a little escapism before the weekend. I don't want to spend it with this game's stock manipulation mechanic of just trying to sleep for many, many, many hours. I actually need to think about, like, I'm going to build it up in my mind that I don't want to do the stock manipulation. I need to consider just do the assassination missions and skip the stock part. Like, you know, if I don't buy a bunch of properties, then none of it matters, so. But we have to return as Michael to actually start the mission. But we can come back here and just get our health back. I guess we survived that failed effort to save money at our bar because of the armor. But it's all gone now. So we spent like $2,500 or whatever to not die in the failed mission to do something with our bar. I guess I'm mildly happy that the Paletto score even gave us money, because I thought I remembered it being just a complete all your money are belong to those FBI jerks situation. But if I don't want to mess with stock manipulation, then my choices in the game right now are we can always do more arms trafficking missions. But we got lesser assassination missions. We can buy property. I guess I could buy, like, the fucking towing impound or whatever. Downtown tab. We could have Franklin go out on a property buying excursion. This one can only be bought by Michael, and it unleashes, like, one mission that I do not plan to do. Los Santos Customs would be fun. But then this theater, they're just huge money sinks that are only really make sense for Michael. The golf club is an even bigger money sink that it's like it's a prestige thing, I guess. Car scrapyard. I mean, some of these I would think about buying them just to see if there's a cinematic when you do. But it's not as much fun as like Vice City, where Even the little weird ice cream shop one had like a weird cinematic with this old lady who hates kids. Like there's something that you get for initially buying them that feels worthwhile. Cookies is 600,000. Pitchers is 750. So I would have had Trevor buying those, and maybe Tequila La is just like, but that's like a hip LA club type of deal, I think. So that feels a little bit more like Michael. Smoke on the Water feels like Franklin. The car scrapyard, and customs, and even the cab company and stuff feel like Franklin. So, like, yeah, everything outside of the city that's just, like, a bar or a titty club feels like Trevor. The kind of, like, automobile associated, and I guess Franklin could have owned Tequila La. But, yeah, Michael is the one who seems like he'd be buying ritzy clubs. He's the one who would buy a golf club. He's the one who would be buying theaters. But anyway, anything else to be doing here? I think to continue the main story, we have to come back as Michael, and I don't think there's anything else for us to do except the assassination missions. All right, so let's switch over to Michael. It doesn't seem to want to let me do it right. Am I hitting the wrong button? Why isn't it not letting me switch? I think, was it Raven Knight? Somebody, I think it might be right that this is like the car from Mad Max more so than the car from Death Proof. It doesn't look like the car from Death Proof, but... Oh, you've got two. You've got Assassination Mission and then what? Excuse me, I'm wondering now. There's no numbers next to Trevor because he's got no missions. Michael can only do the plot advancement. So what has Franklin got other than assassinations? Come on. He's acting all frustrated. What does he want Chop to do? Oh, he's got another mission to do with Dom. Well, I guess we could work on finishing the Dom storyline. I'm not a dog person. It's not like
another big ass mess on my property. Chop, I gotta train you to sit on the neighbor's yard.
That's cute. I don't hate dogs or anything. I'm just not a dog person myself. But I had somewhere I was gonna go with that before I stopped to listen to his dialogue about Chop shitting everywhere.
Follow the bike, homie. Come on.
I don't want Chop to be following me right now. Free climb the maze bank, waiting on the roof. Spiritual, you should hitch a flight up and join me. I need somebody to tag in the post. How do we, I mean, there's a way to dismiss Chop, I just don't remember what it is.
Fist the ball, Chop Chop. He get away from you, little homie.
Oh, I target him and then dismiss him.
Get out of here, Chop. Back home.
Alright, well, I threw away our ball anyway. Yeah, it's like, I don't hate Chop or anything, but it's like, no, I didn't switch to Franklin to play with Chop. I mean, if you're gonna put, like, having a pet and hanging out with your pet as a thing you need to do in the game, like, make it what the game is about. I mean, I guess that doesn't make much sense to me either, having a game about owning a pet that you could own, but I guess little kids whose parents don't want them to have a dog could buy them Nintendogs. And then they could be like, oh, hell no, nah. What up, Nintendog, without having to actually take care of a dog. I could see that. Oh, this mission for Dom, though, I'm supposed to, like, I need to get a helicopter and ride up there, don't I? Yeah, like, me getting down to the bottom of the building is probably not going to do any good. Smoking and riding. There's an... What the fuck? I guess that's the Ripley's Believe It or Not parody. It's a... Appears to have a... Appears that it has a, whatchamacallum's, UFO sticking out of it, and the building is called What the Fuck. Yeah, sure, I'm glad a couple of videos ago I bought a suit for Franklin. That was a good use of our time and funds. All right, so... He's up at the top of the building, so unless they thought to leave a helicopter around here, driving over here didn't do us any good. Like, I don't think we get to just, like, walk inside the building or anything like that. Kind of neat if we could, just... Yeah, it's telling us get on top of the maze towers as opposed to... Would you like to take an elevator up to the top of the maze towers? Oh, come the fuck on! Oh, jeez, for a second there, I was missing the bike. I thought the bike had just vanished on us. How you doing, family? Hopefully y'all enjoying these tracks that I'm putting down for you, right? We're Radio Los... All right, well, there's a helipad. I mean, I guess I could just buy a fucking helipad. Why you stuck out there in traffic, or maybe why you stuck in life. Now listen, we don't want to hear no moaning or complaining. Well, maybe some moaning is okay if it's in the right context. Some moaning, because he's like having sex with a pretty lady. Sorry. That music doesn't remind me of the Dirty White Boy and the Wide-Eyed Southern Boy at all. What the hell? Sorry, friend. I do like your motorcycle. I'm sorry that we had to have that brusque contact. Alright, so I guess I got distracted. I don't think this... Oh, it is just a cash truck. I thought it was going to be like a person who needed a ride. I don't know why. I thought the cash trucks were like green tint. I guess they're blue. Whatever. That little flash indicates there's a random event for you to interact with, but... Maybe it always means cash truck. Anyway, there's a reason you can't drive like this in real life and get away with it. This traffic is extremely low for LA. There better be a helicopter here after I buy this, because I believe we're all allowed separately to buy. How much money's he got? He's the poorest one, but he'll have over 4 million after he buys this, so I'd say we can go with it. Helicopters purchased from websites or that you land on the helipad will be stored here. Oh, give us a starter helicopter, game. Nope. New helipad purchase is now complete. Now, yeah, I came here thinking I'd get a helicopter out of it. Because obviously you should wait and do all this shit after you've done all the stock missions. Because you want to buy this eventually over the course of time, but... Is this worth actually, Or I can just get completely, fuck it, I don't care anymore. Go to the internet and buy a helicopter. Elitist travel. Doc tease her. This is where you buy $5 million helicopter. Nope.
It's time for a commercial. Besides, I need to go hit the head.
Yeah, I don't really want to buy the. Oh, this is part of. These are part of online updates anyway. $1 million for a Frogger. Well, I mean, fine. I guess I could try to. Let's see if we could just find a helicopter at the airfield and steal it. Because I don't know where to go to just find a helicopter, you know? It seems like a cool thing to come along with your cool mansion in other games, but. I mean, realistically, would Franklin have, like, yeah, Lester got him a mansion. Would Franklin have a helipad on his mansion like Tommy Vercetti does? Maybe not. But it would seem pretty cool. Because, like, in this game, it's more realistic. Yeah, if you're, like, a super wealthy dude, like, maybe you would own a helicopter and it would have to be stored at a, like, you'd have to lease space at some facility that was licensed to have helicopters. And you can still, if you're super rich, come out. Oh, fuck. I stopped paying attention to what I was doing. That was a long run of not crashing, actually. Considering I was driving around all over the place at speed in a motorcycle. But, I guess it's more realistic take on what a super wealthy asshole would have to do if they wanted to have a helicopter in the city. But, that doesn't make it necessarily fun in my escapist video game. But the question is, where the hell are we going to find a helicopter? Have I already driven past like 10 helicopters because I wasn't paying enough attention? Do you get a wanted level just for being here? You do. Okay. Well, I'll tell you what. This video... Oh, there's a cop just hanging out on the airfield. This video may end with us just not even, because, you know, we saved. We might just not accept any of this. Because I bought a helipad and then realized I probably shouldn't have. And if we just get killed at the airfield while looking for a helicopter, then we might just load between videos and just none of this ever happened. You know what I mean? And I could look between. I could either keep my eyes peeled for an opportunity to have a helicopter, see if he can steal the Trevor Phillips Industries helicopter later. Maybe get an amusing dialogue with Trevor for doing so. Because there's cheaper regular old airplanes than there are helicopters. Ow! Okay. That may be where this chase comes to an end here. Because I can't really shoot down. I can't. If I shoot down the police helicopter, then I don't get to use it. You know what I mean? I've kind of already driven past the areas on the flight deck. I've kind of driven past the areas where there might have been a helicopter just hanging out. Suppose there could have been a helicopter at the docks. Because it didn't need to be a fancy helicopter. Now, I don't know, if I steal a slow-ass helicopter, am I going to be able to escape from the cops? Because there are helicopters chasing me now. Helicopter is usually a pretty guaranteed way to get away from the cops in any previous game. Because the cops don't usually chase you in helicopters. Saw some poor guy climbing up on the ladder on the side of that building. Probably a little worried about the guy driving around high speed with a motorcycle. Oh, look, there's an ad on my YouTube timer. because we have gone over 30 minutes. I mean, I suppose I could steal a plane. I'm just not as comfortable with my ability to get out of the plane and onto the top of that building. Helicopter is clearly the preferred choice here. You know, I thoroughly evaded them, and yet they still... Oh, I got income from my properties. Not enough to cover the cost of, Wait, how much did I get from that? Get up here, Chop, get back home. It was not... Was it like 93? They're not giving me details on the numbers, so... Pretty sure that it wasn't enough to pay for having bought, space in the helicopter, dealy me jigger. I guess I haven't been all the way out here to this end to see if there's helicopters just randomly sitting around out here. But we did pass by a helicopter pad or two. It's not like I was crazy to think there might be helicopters at the airfield, even though it's mostly we've been flying around facilities for fixed-wing aircraft, but... You know what, friends? I'll go with this. Well, they do see me. That's the problem. I believe I'm going to get killed before I can get off the ground. Yes. Well, no. Hold on. The real problem there was being that they had a cop car parked under the wing, but then it seemed like... Yeah, now once again, the problem is I'm not going to lose the cops. Trying to do the shoot a gun out of the window thing, but I don't believe it's going to let that happen here. Sure, they made a merry chase of it. Oh, wait, hold on. I somehow have lost the cops, even though they were chasing me in a helicopter. Guess it paid not to give up too early. There's the FBI and CIA buildings. All right, well, that's not how I was expecting this to go. But, do I actually have a, parachute? I'm not sure. When we come back next time, guys, I guess we'll try and salvage this nonsense. But otherwise, we may crash, die, and immediately end up, in the loading screen. See you then.